Rod Laver goes for the championship of the United States. Roach tried to make the shot. Roach is down in every respect.
And Rod Laver has won it. He's the slammer. The grand slam, and it's undoubtedly the highest achievement in the history of this game.